the main deity. Hiromyo is Chanda Maharoshana, Chanda Maharosha in Tibetan. Hiromyo is an incarnation of Mahavairochana to guide some sentient beings who are prone to doubt and pride due to bad karma. The flame is Hiromyo. Various offerings are thrown into the flame. The flame is the fire of wisdom that burns away these wood that is used to represent our worldly desires. In Japan, Hiromyo is a famous Buddha. Japanese people are familiar with and believe in very deeply. And the 28th of every month is a day of deepen our relationship with Hiromyo. And many people visit the temple. During the Goma, I read a mantra in place of Hiromyo with a bath. This is called Shomyo. So I also read the Kalshi, praying for the removal of our obstacles and for the our fulfillment of the six parameters with Kalshi. There is a so large Dashamukha Avalokiteshvara who has Kalshi of Kutti Garba in Hase temple. What is my altar temple? In Japanese mountain, there is many snakes and bears. When some of monks go to mountain, they used to use Kalshi. Now we will begin. Thank you.
Thank you.